Thank you. mine's evil, and I only made it, because I would be the instead of the man. And it's the, for something as young as a baby, for stay on the baby. Mae, pan god, ti'n ffasau, a dedydd yn gwrdd yn ysmol, yn gwrdd yn ffôn hiws, ys a dedydd yn gwrdd wyneb, yn gwrdd yn gwrdd morgan, a ys a dedydd yn gwrdd yn ymwneud o'r gyfrif ffôn. I'm also very pleased to welcome the senior representatives for the three universities to whom we work in partnership to provide the education offices at the Dear Dublin. For a colleague, Prince of Bangor, 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 Mae'n adeilad hanesyddol a godigol, a sy'n gwer o gael cynnal sy'n serefyni yma yn pallu fi o flwyddyn mae'n rhywbeth yn un le yn union mewn cyfer gael i'r gadeilad. Mae'n rhywbeth yn ddiolchgar iawn i'r esgob a deon y staff yn barhau i'r nogi. We are very grateful for the support of the Bishop and the Dean, and this reflects his commitment to education and hopefully Colegmenau's commitment to the community itself. Mae hwn yn ddwrnod i ni dathlu o gilydd a gweinwyd gweld pobl pob oedran yma yn dathlu fel tyluau. A dwi'n estyn ymwyrchadau i bawb sy'n cael eu gyfrifio yma ac hefyd i'r rhai sy'n ymwneud bod yma yn ymwneud bod yma. Yn werth nodi bod i fer fawr o'n rhyfyrwyr a ddisgyw pobl sy'n mynd swyddi. Ac felly mae bod yma ar ddwrnod gwaith yn gwneud sy'n anodd. We have reached the end of the second year of operation as a college as part of Group Llanfairpwllgwyngyllgogerychwyrndrobwyr, and I'm pleased to report that it's been another very successful year with our performance and data improving on an annual basis. And I'm sure you'll hear more from that from our Chief Executive later on. It continues to be a time of some concern and economic difficulties, and we've been through a major period of change. But we can be certain that Colegmenau will be a great place to study and to succeed. That's because of the community of dedicated teachers that we have, managers and support staff who will do all that they can to ensure that this continues. Mae Seren yn un yma yn un arbennig iawn personol i mi. Mae'n edrych yma yn byddol eto'r olau i mi fel cynnau Colegmenau. Fe fyddai cychwyn bod y cyhyd fel ffynnau coleg yn dillo ac yn edrych ymlaen i'r her honno. Mi hoffwn gwneud cyfle i ddiolch o Wil Calon i'r llywodraethwyr, i'r cyfnogaeth nhw, i'r tîm uwch sydd wedi bod yn derbyn eich allol i mi dros y blynyddoedd dwytha, ac i'r bob staff a'r ymrofiad nhw, a dim ond trwy'r ymrofiad nhw, mae'r llwyddiant y coleg wedi'i wneud i symud ymlaen. Dwi'n hollol hyderus y bydd Colegmenau rhai datblygu ac i wella dan ymwneud â phopeth Ian Rees fydd yn ymolynu yn symud o Coleg Mwyr y Gwyfod. Dwi'n llawer o ddiolch i chi gyd a phob dy hun yn rhai y bo. Dwi'n wan am alw ar fy dewi i'w cyfarwyddwr gwasanaethau academau Grwp Cymru Colegmenau ac yn rhian i'w cyfarwyddau Coleg Mwyr y Gwyfod.
behalf of Dundee University, I'd like to begin by welcoming all of today's graduates and to extend a very warm welcome to all of our visitors, parents, other family members, partners and friends. I'd like to congratulate today's graduates for having chosen to study under the partnership programme between College Menai and Dundee University. We very much hope that having reached the ceremonial end of this important phase in your educational and professional development, you'll be feeling that you made a great choice to study under this programme. The award you receive today will be an asset to you in whatever path you choose to pursue subsequently, either in the job market or perhaps in studying for a higher educational qualification. Whatever your future plans, I wish you every success and prosperity and good health. As you go your separate ways, I very much hope you'll stay in touch with your tutors at College Menai and with each other. Completing any higher education qualification involves a serious personal commitment and a lot of hard work. You are the people who have risen successfully to meet this challenge. And on behalf of Bangor University, I am proud and delighted to be able to join you in celebrating this success today.
Felly, y gwobrau sy'n cael ei gyflwyno mewn partneriaeth mae Prifysgol Bangor, the award presented in partnership with Bangor University, i gychwyn i dderbyn diploma cenedlaethol uwch yn astudiaethau busnes, to receive the High National Diploma in Business Studies, Eleanor Joy Brooke.
Where we are based, or you're in the Northwest, we should all hang together and make sure that we do good things for North Wales. And having good graduates from colleges like this is an important part of helping the economy of North Wales, West or East, Welsh speaking or English speaking. You are an important part of the future of this country. A few words about Lindo University. We've been in the news quite a lot recently. About 3 weeks ago, we had fantastic rises in the league tables that we were very pleased with. About 2 weeks ago, we had an amazing success in our project to publish mirrors for what will be the world's leading optical telescope. And we've achieved a smoothness in those mirrors equivalent to an error of 1 inch on a straight line between London and New York. And that would be a fantastic project for Wales. And it was very interesting engineering there. I know there are some engineering graduates that I'm about to, a few hands I'm about to shake. So consider getting into optics, guys and girls. 1 week ago, we had some trouble with our London branch, more to do with people feeding forged English language certificates. We are certainly that out. It can't be a problem. So I hope it doesn't put anyone off. It's a minor local difficulty. Basically, we've gone from success to success in Lindo University, and we're doing our best to help our part of the economy of North Wales. So, some of you may go out and develop your careers in the wider world, and it's a great thing to contribute to that. Some of you, I hope, will contribute to the economy of Wales, and we all believe that's a very important thing to do. Whatever you do, build on what you have done. Accept that the world is changing very fast. Knowledge needs to be acquired all the time. But you are the future that will develop the economies here and in the world. Thank you very much.
Wynne-Jones.
Aled Griffiths. going to find yourself in a quiz with a question or to the Madumba. You'll all know from now on. Felly diolch o canol ni nôl, mae bob amser yn bleser gweld pobl ifanc lleol yn llwyddo a dwi'n meddwl mae da ni'n gweld heddiw un o ser y dyfodol. So many thanks to you all, it's always a pleasure to see local young people on the road to success and I think you all will want to watch for the future. Felly ymlaen â ni, gyda Cofroio, ac yn symud i wedi Wobla. A'r partner ola dyn ni'n croesawu ydy Prifysgol De Cymru ac yn bleser credu Gwahon i'r llwyfan i ddeud gair Graham Rogers, dwi'r Prince Carlotho.
Today is a moment in which we recognise and celebrate your considerable talent, hard work and commitment, and this ceremony is the collective celebration of your individual academic achievements. I would like to offer my congratulations and appreciation to both graduates and your supporters. Well done. I would also like to pay tribute to your tutors and your college. We value our long-standing relationship and partnership with the college, fruits of which we are celebrating today. The future is difficult to predict, but what is certain is that we live in a world of change. When I was preparing this speech, I reflected on the changes in my working career, which started at the age of 16 as an apprentice marine engineer over 40 years ago. When I left school, I was awarded a prize, and this is it. This is a slide rule, and when I started my career, it was the state-of-the-art calculator. It doesn't need a battery, and it still works. Today, a lot of us are carrying in our pockets one of these, which has more computing power than put the first man on the moon, which was within my working lifetime. If one of you stands here in 2054, and holds up one of these, I wonder how crude it will look at that time. You will have to adapt to new and ever-changing circumstances, where the knowledge and skills that you have acquired here will stand you in good stead for meeting the challenges ahead. You have the natural abilities and talents that are unlocked and given a free rein by education. As the ancient Romans put it perfectly 2,000 years ago, the mind is not a vessel that needs filling, but a fire that needs igniting. It has been a privilege for my university and our colleagues and friends at this college to have played a part in your education. And we and your family and friends and supporters take great pride in your achievement. But most of all, you should be justifiably proud of what you have achieved. Congratulations on your success and your determination to succeed, which will hold you in good stead in whatever path you now take. Thank you. Till our confab. And Leonard.
Sandra Dawn Maxwell.
Sally Ann Pollard.
Honour and the Mandy NXL, the NXL Construction Site Management Awards. Michael Evans.
Delivered proud to be celebrating the success of the EU here today. I'm also very proud to be working with Wales and EU universities. I'm pleased to thank their senior representatives who have joined in our celebration this afternoon. Our colleague Ben, you've probably realised by now, is part of the Group Cabinet Programme, the largest and the most successful college in Wales. As a group, we aim to do three very important things. Help group by gathering three and become students in the hour. Gunther, simplify career pursuits for unself in health. Firstly, to provide learning opportunities of the highest quality for our young people and adults in North Wales. And I hope you made a sure book that all this good as Gideon are coming together even with not an abandoned wife. Secondly, to make sure that we equip our learners with the right skills and qualifications to succeed in what is still a very tight job market in North Wales. The Drippy, we give not need to block with Hale, Mal, Arbath, and we give not need to the economy and that of the Cymru. And thirdly, to support the North Wales economy by meeting the skills requirements of employers, both large and small. And what you will witness in these proceedings today is excellent evidence that Colin Menai is doing its part in helping our group to achieve these aims. Graduates sitting to my right and to my left are excellent role models reflecting what can be achieved. And my Bwysig iawn, bod ni'n cofio pan yn dathlu llwyddiant fel yr hyn sydd ar weld heddiw, bod hyn i gyd yn dibynnu i raddau uchel a'r ymdrech tîm o staff arferchol iawn yng Ngholeg Menai. I think it's very important to realise, and I'm sure the students would agree with me, that their success today is due in very large part to the support and teaching of an excellent team of staff here in Ngholeg Menai. And I'm asking now, as learners, to join me in thanking the staff of Colin Menai. Thank you. services. Wrth roi at ddiwedd y serfni, hoffwn roi diolch hefyd i'n partneriaethau o'r Prifysgol yn Nghymru. I'd like to thank, as well, as we move towards the end of the ceremony, our university partners and their representatives today, Dr. Peter Excel of Inglewood, Gert Rees and Hector Graham Rogers of Prifysgol de Cymru, and Dr. John Goddard of Prifysgol Bangor. Thank you very much for attending the ceremony today and helping us to celebrate the achievements of your students as well as ours. Often carried the old Bowery Avenue, the Theodore, the Rockwood, Happy Tree, Jerry Devney, and the Rock, the Academy of Mountains, and Doug Ten, Morris, the Lady, the Pastor, the Lady. And we go everyone, you'd be on quite a particular area for your seven. The old Bowery is taken abroad, and the old Bowery helped me that day. The old Bowery is taken abroad, and the old Bowery is taken abroad, and the old Bowery is taken abroad, and we are in.
Amen.